Amber, continuing to cover this breaking news on I-20 eastbound near Edwards. This is an overturned 18-wheeler. This happened around 4 o'clock, and as you see, 3 hours later, it is still on its side. Keep it right here on 16 WAPT for the latest information.